Amidst COVID-19 pandemic, we would like to commend all our employees in New Hope Central Luzon. These are the daily routines of our employees in New Hope Central Luzon. In order to keep the safety of themselves, wearing face masks is a must all the time from our office staff who still manage to accomplish their day-to-day tasks in a new normal situation. Our quality control laboratory staff who needs to carry out the test result of all raw materials and secure the quality of our feeds. Our frontliners COVID-19 prevention team, our cleaners who need to disinfect the whole company every 2 hours from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Our company nurse who needs to monitor and record the health and temperature of 108 employees who are staying in the company every morning and afternoon. And our security guards who were assisting our customers to get their DIs and where begins the biosecurity of the main gate where they need to disinfect all the incoming vehicles, sanitize the hands, and check the temperature of all the incoming visitors and personnel. We salute all our employees in New Hope Central Luzon who are still working hard for their family and the company since the first day of pandemic breakout. In order for the company to keep the safety of all the employees and to continue the production of feed supply to our farmers during pandemic period, has different stories of their sacrifice and hard work for the company and their family.
We want